How important is it for us to be strong during tough times?
So it's very important to have that strength so that you can keep on keeping on, no? Especially if you're a mom and you have a family, like, you have to stand strong for them also. No, it's a good thing that we're not alone, no? Like, yung sa kanta ko, hindi ka nag-iisa, ano? Dun sa panyo, diba? Hindi ka na nag-iisa. Kasi, I think tayo lahat may limitations. As a human being, we all have limitations. What calms me down in realizing that I don't have to carry all the burden, that I don't have to... And that it's okay not to be okay, that we need someone who is greater. That just shows that we need someone who is greater, we need someone who is more stronger than us, because we ourselves can't really be strong, even if we want to. And I'm glad that we have God, we have this God who is alive, we have a God who will never leave us, and that His grace is sufficient. That though we fail, no, like what I shared yesterday, no, you can just cry and admit na, Lord, pagod na ako, I wanna cry. Can I be a kid again with no responsibilities? No, alam mo yun. So, and but yeah, God, suddenly His Spirit will just comfort you and embrace you as you cry and assure you that I got your back, anak. It's okay to cry, just cry. If you wanna shout. And I have to really also let my kids understand that, oh, without God, anak, I'm gonna fall apart, I'm gonna break. And it's a good thing that we have a God that we can run to. We have a God na hindi lang yung universe na, wah! I mean, He is a person who can understand. No? No, He's not something that is created, but He is the Creator. So, we know that He is, yun nga, I remember yung sa fasting, di ba? He is transcendent. He is distinct from His creation. So, He can work outside the natural law of the world, no? And so it's amazing that, ayan, it's comforting to know that we have someone like that, that we can run to, and that He wants to father us, that He is willing, He is able, and yeah, He's, ang tawag dito, hindi nauubos. Kasi tayo, nauubos tayo, no? Like, I have 3 kids and lahat sila sa akin, pag merong something, Mommy! O lahat ng tanong, Mommy, pag may nahulog, may nabasag, may nadumihan, merong, lahat ang katawag nila, Mommy! And I'm like, oh, I can't. parang, pwede ba ako magtago muna? Parang lahat na, Mommy, Mommy, Mommy. Pero, it's a good thing that even though we cry to God, Papa God, Papa God, He is unlimited, no? Parang hindi siya nauubos, hindi siya nadidrain. So we can always run to Him, we can always cry to Him, and then He will answer, and He will give you peace, and He will give you comfort.